Look out. I'm just real grateful for the new shield, dude. I'm serious. This is fucking...
much more enjoyable.
Oh my god, when you're not fighting us, you're the freaking thing in the... By the time we get done right next year, we're gonna have arms like, oh, those swats and niggas. No, but I had a good workout the other last 3-4 days with him, and now I just feel the burn, the pump, the burn. Behind, you're in your back pocket. Mm-hmm. preliminary goat trail. We only got about 25 more miles on this trail, right? I just think these guys will be able to tell their grandchildren someday, I rode with the rooster and the axe. I'll take this any day over hurting my spot on the track. I'm probably thinking, wow, this frickin' rooster, he's an animal, he's an animal. Well, you should draw a consensus from the group, maybe. That's about the roughest 19 miles you'll ever see up here this year. Mike's probably like, wow, dude, I'd like to smoke a cigarette right about now. I don't know, anytime you're ready, it's probably not a bad idea just to stop, check with everybody, see how they're all doing. Definitely got enough bulls on, I can tell you that happened.